got the TikTok leggings.
She told me to recline, so I had to let back the seat. Fell out and she suck it, I nut all over her meat.
Bongo la, bongo cha cha cha.
Alright, so I normally don't do TikToks like this, but I wanted to talk about a recent purchase that I made, which is I bought the pants. The pants. Again, the pants. And I just wanted to try them on and see what they would be like, because I've heard so many glowing reviews about how these pants are supposed to make our butts look amazing. But like,
but you never fucking listen. Gotta jump to your conclusions. I've been heading in directions where I end up getting bruises. That's what the truth is. Take the blame. Always
okay.
Jada Beckerella are the same. Never want to hear me. I've been beating from the start. I got money, I got bills,
first
and I got a broken
my
heart.
Honest review is, what the hell is that?
Need and trust. A kiss can make
what
you stronger,
the hell is that?
No one's heart.
Like,
I don't
granted, my butt looks
just
great.
Really
I mean,
start.
I think it looks great.
Numbing through perceptions, isolation,
I mean,
where apart.
Great,
so I'm back into the track of where my head is
that?
Going mad. Got a 30 amp.
Leisure and workout clothes from Amazon, so of course we're doing a try-on haul. Okay, first are these, like, butt scrunch leggings. I've seen so many people said they love these here on TikTok, so I had to try them out. I got this really pretty blue color and then this like really light gray color as well. The material is so stretchy and thick. They looked super tiny when I first took them out of the package, but they honestly stretch so much.
Okay guys, I finally did it. I bought the TikTok leggings. These apparently make your butt look bigger. We're gonna put it to the test. The only way to do this is to do the same pose for all three leggings. So these are the ones from Aerie. They're the ones I already had on. For reference. Now let's do the other leggings. We're gonna do these ones. Let's go. I really don't know. Okay, same pose for science. They're not that comfy. They're lying to you if they say they're comfy though. I don't know. I changed the shirt because like it didn't match at all. It was driving me crazy. But this one's much comfier. I don't know why. They're the same company, but I like it. I think it's cute. I am not a good influence, but buy it.